Chicken breasts in my green seasoning with some jalapenos and a little bit of salt, marinated overnight. A couple of Brussels sprouts that I'm gonna add in at the end of the cooking the chicken as well. I kind of want to make sure that it's the Brussels sprouts are touching the bottom so they can get all that yummy flavorful liquid from the chicken, because I don't want to add anything else. A couple tastes of water. I'm never going to put this in the oven at a really high temperature until it's the edges of the Brussels sprouts get kind of like crispy. Done. So the rice is like halfway done. The quinoa. Tricolored quinoa. You can use the red or the white or the black, whatever you have, whatever you prefer. And just a touch more water. And that also has a little bit of seasoning in it. Stir. This is the last stir we're going to do till it's done, because we don't want to make potatoes and everything mushy. So just make sure we stir and coat it. It's super simple. Marinated chicken breasts, some tomatoes that I had, and some Brussels sprouts. I just wanted them kind of nice and a little like cooked and a little crispy on the edges, if you can see that. And I'll move this over. So that's the rice, quinoa, basmati rice, quinoa, and sweet potato mixture. So literally you're just fluffing it. You don't want to like stir it. That's the bay leaf. You don't want to stir it to make everything mushy, but just fluff, fluff, fluff. And that's it. That's it. Dinner is done early.